All right, cool. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this. I think we're probably at about 170 degrees. That should be plenty. We got a nice bark formed here. Now, a lot of times you'll see me wrap things in pans and foil, but today I'm gonna use butcher paper because butcher paper kind of wicks away some of the moisture while it still locks it in, which allows the bark to kind of form a little better there. So that's why we're going with butcher paper on this one.